Join us as we follow John and his wife as they hunt plains game in South Africa in the Limpopo province, April 2022. We have a lot of amazing hunting videos coming out later this season, so please hit that subscribe button now. And hit that like button too. It really does help the channel.
All right, Don, you can go ahead.
All righty.
So I had a guy here a few weeks ago that shot with a 375, and he's actually a great shot. But what he did the same as you now. So the moment he's on the sticks, I mean, he focused all about pulling the gun into him, and he never held it down here. All right, so especially with this big caliber, if you don't hold it down and you pull the trigger, it tends to do this.
Yeah.
Goes up, and then, I mean, this guy missed shots at 40, 50 yards, and we couldn't understand because he's a... Then we came to the shooting range and we realized it's just because he doesn't press down on the gun.
On the front. Okay, because yeah, I've never had to do that.
If you stand like this, I mean, you can just, even if you just put your fingers right here, you know, just press it down a little bit.
Okay.
And yeah, then you're good to go.
Make sure.
Yeah, of course.
So like this in front?
Yeah, just 100%. Just to pull it down a little bit. Otherwise, it, you know, the recoil makes it lift too much and it goes off target completely.
Okay, good to know. Okay.
Basically, you know how it works, but when we go for a walk, I will walk in front and then you walk right behind me. When I see something, I'm going to open the sticks. So I always tell the people, at the moment I open the sticks, you put the gun on there immediately and you try and find it through the scope, not with the naked eye first look around, and because they don't give you a lot of time. All right.
Okay.
So once you're on the sticks, I will explain to you which one, what, and then we take it from there.
Perfect.
All right.
Okay. Sounds great.
Smoked him.
That was awesome.
He's right there. Walking.
It's working. I'll give him a couple of minutes, but well done.
He must be pretty sick. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
What kind of are these going on here?
Yeah, a la sausage.
Okay.
Yeah, then some Russians, sandwiches, and eggs with biltong.
Yum.
Russian is basically a pork sausage.
Oh, okay. Yum. No, I'm just going to use my fingers.
Then. Yeah, please do.
Facing us, right in the middle of the chest, also keep it low.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh, he just stood out like a black stone.
Yeah.
Look, right here by this farm piece here. Looks like a pretty nice old bowl.
They're really nice, yeah.
So.
Why could people be friendly?
Come on, just don't fall over.
Look, that's a nice pool.
Thanks.
Yeah, he's gonna mount up. Okay. I don't know about those ears. I don't know the ear on him. Beautiful.
Oh,
a really old bull.
Look at his
back hairs. And this is gonna make for pretty awesome photos as well.
Yeah.
Put anything on it?
Just as is.
Just as is. I'm gonna have to have two.
one more right behind the shoulder.
Blood all over his arms. weer.
Ek wil net weer. Van.
Ja. Hy net daar geval.
Dit sal
6.2. Nie by die net.
Something just ran.
Kom ons gaan 'n bietjie voor.
Ek wil dit vir die lyf dan.
Kom ons gaan net 'n bietjie.
You don't realize what you've shot here.
What?
This is a monster.
Okay.
Monster cube. Look at that.
Wow.
He's beautiful.
Yeah.
Thanks, babe.
Thank you. Don't thank me. Good shooting. That was a good long shot.
Thank you.
It's a beautiful bull.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
High 50s.
Yeah.
Saying his points aren't. They're not coming forward, but boy, they're long.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's a good one. You got him.
Well done. Beautiful.
Nice.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Yeah.
Shot him right through the neck.
Well, we gotta be careful.
Yeah. What's that?
Right?
Well, there ain't a whole lot to repair there. You know, when you sew a hole when you barely have a neck to start with. Look at that.
Thanks. Look at that. That is so fucking cute. Can we fix that?
Well, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Jeez, this is becoming the day of days, looks like.
Maybe I should go buy a lottery ticket.
The bush.
Okay, reload. Yeah. Okay, shoot again. Anyway.
Magnus. Holy shit. That's all lung blood, isn't it?
Yeah. kind of stuff. Well done, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Quite wide.